Yikes, not the chick. Hold on. Did I accidentally just do two streams? Let me check. Yeah, wait. Yeah, delete that one. There we go. Go. Hello, Azuku. Good morning. Well, actually, bro, I was gonna say good morning. Man. You know what? I should technically... Hello, Corey. How are you doing, bro? I should technically be playing Battlin Boxers, but ever since the 1v1s, I really want to test this deck. Hello, Diamond. I hope you've all had a good weekend. Hello, Robot. I don't currently play TCG. I eventually want to go back into it in the future. But I did see it, and I think it's good. I think it's really good, man. And I hope that they bring that into Master Duel. I was literally saying it the other day that I like the decks that have a boss monster. And now these days, decks don't have boss monsters. They're all just generic crap. I miss the days when, look, Beatrice and Dante's, at least Super Heavy have the Samurai guys, but they don't really go into him as much. Hello, Jean. I'm glad. I want them to make archetypes have a boss monster. That's why, like, in Dinosaurs, I don't like them going into Baron. What I like about Dinosaurs is when they go into the T-Rex. That's the boss monster. That's badass. Not Baron when they make that. It's cringe. That'll be on Sunday, Zuku. I can see it happening in MD. Because when they made those cards, there wasn't that many decks that could spam out Baron. Now there's so many decks that can spam out an Omni Negate easily. It's become a problem. Before, it used to be mainly Sword Soul. Now it's Sword Soul, Super Heavy, Manadium, Snake Eyes, Kashtira can do it. Like, multiple decks can get a Baron so easy, and it's a free Omni Negate. I don't know, I'm just thinking. I used to play. Do I stick with three tour guides? The thing with tour guides is a one card combo. Yeah, man, yeah, I feel like you have to play, bro. Like, if I get Impombed or Ash, this is what it is. Oh, fuck, I don't know. Hello, Hugo. When Baron was made, it was only for Sword Soul. That's what I'm saying. It used to be, like, in unique decks or, like, one or two decks. Now it's in so many to the point that it's just cringe. Yeah, Tillamance is one. It's too many now. I hate to see him Baron. It's just, it's a flipping annoying. I'm trying to decide. Would I rather play three Rhino and one Tour Guide, or three Tour Guide and one Rhino? Or two Rhino and take away one Skarm? The thing is, Rhino's more safe because it can't get hit by Ash. But it's a two card combo. You can't have a combo on his own. You need him with another card. While Tour Guide is a one card combo. If it doesn't get Ashed or Impermed, it can pretty much at least get you a play. Yeah, then it'll be crazy. Nah, bro, I'm going on ranked. I'm testing on ranked. Maybe they can ban those generic boss monsters in deeper. I mean, I don't think they'll do it now. They might do it in the future. What a chance of Royal Flush Royal Finish card because I keep getting it in from the Legacy pack. Wait, Diamond, you don't know how Burning Abyss work? This deck is amazing. Nah, it's too outdated, but with the full armored package, it's made it more powerful. I found out a combo, but you have to get like a good start, and I'm hoping I can show it off today. You can go into this guy with Beatrice. Bro, when I did that, it was just amazing. Basically, you can end the board with Beatrice, IP, and then obviously depending on your hand and stuff, you might have hand traps or droplet. Use Beatrice effect. So you'd pitch Dante. Dante would then add something. Use Beatrice, whatever, send whatever you want to, like far. And then if you have the Armored Xe, you go into Armored Xe, go into him, and then you get to attach. It's disgusting, bro. It's disgusting. There's two interruptions there. And they're powerful interruptions. I think there's too many hand traps to be. That's my problem. That's my problem. It's like before last, like in January, February, I'll say January, that format, it was fine to play three tour guides because everyone was running tour guide. This deck does not care about tour guide. The only thing it stops is scum. Okay, we don't care. But now everyone's running imperms. Everyone's running the everyone did run three ash, but there was a period when not that many people ran the three imperms. Now, because the three imperms, it does make it more hittable. So that's what's getting me. So annoying. So annoying. No, please, no. You know what? I'm hearing things that they could eventually ban Beatrice, and it's going to be sad, because that would really hurt BA. At that point, BA would be like, that's it. I don't know. It would hurt the deck so bad. That's their one of their boss monsters. The only problem with Rhino is just I hate he has to have two cards. I can't do one card combo stuff with him. Draw. That would be dead. Actually, that's full combo there. Trash, but I guess it's full combo. Ooh, see, this would be nice. That's gonna be what IP. Actually, no, I wouldn't even be IP. I don't even know what this would be. Oh, that's trash. Do you know what? Let's just test it. Let's wing it. I'm gonna just wing it. Let's see how one does. Hello, Jiri. Jiri, that card was amazing. I'm tired. I've only had 3 hours sleep today. Hello, Utopia. Bro, that's the... I get to say your name and say hello at the same time. All right, let's test it. Actually, well, should I... I'm on a win streak right now. It's only 2 win streak, but I feel like maybe I'll play Battling Boxes until I lose, and once I lose, then I'll go to the Burning Abyss. I want to see how many wins I can get. Alright, John, let me do that first. Let me play to my Battling Box of Kashtira. Once I lose, then I switch. Maybe that's how I'll keep doing it. I'll keep switching every time I lose. Max all the way. Bro, that was the craziest knockout. Crazy. Best of all time. Best. It was just... Bro, I was watching that live with some friends. Oh my god. Last second. The best ever. Most gangster moment in UFC. Bro, I keep drawing this one of now, and it's so annoying. It's actually annoying. So now... Wait, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I've already got... Bro, I'm just too good. I'm just too good. Like, they see my name these days, and it just shook. Too easy! I'm too easy. You tried my generator list. No, I'm glad. I'm glad you liked it, bro. The deck is fun. The deck is extremely fun. and it's powerful. The only problem, it can sometimes brick, I mean, because you're playing level 9s. But once it goes off, oh man, so hard to beat. So now I made an ameliorated deck, and I haven't actually played the deck yet. I played one the other day, and I flipping lost on time. I was going to win. It looks fun, though. But it's just, yeah, I said it before. If it was just cheaper... Oh, bro. Oh, wait, Imperm. What am I doing? I didn't know I had Imperm. Okay. Bro, this is a disgusting hand I've got. Like, this is the perfect hand. If he stops. Because now I can get my... I can search Uppercutter, Fenry. Bro, this is like the best hand. This could be a free win. If he ends right now, it's a free win. Oh shit, I could actually win. But what's this? Imperm. That must be Imperm. Ah, oh, flip. Wait, what? Oh, it's... Yeah, but he's already normal summoned. So fine, take it. There's nothing he can... They can't special summon, right? Unless it's a fire warrior. Yeah, no, that's for next turn. Cool, that's, yeah, take that. That's crap. Easy! My turn. I should win. And Maxi, nah, I win. Unless he's got Nib, but I'm not playing into Nibiru. I stopped myself doing that from now on. Please, Imperm. Please, waste the Imperm now. Nothing. Ash? Nope. So no Maxi or nothing, bro. He's gonna get murked. Surely. Alright. Banish. Get the fuck out of here, mate. Replay.
I am the one, the way your son don't need the guns.
Wait, Yuri's got a replay. Yeah? Alright, cool. We'll watch that in a bit. Let me read some chats. I'm about to win. There's a really nice rank 10. There's really nice rank 10 XYZ to go with it. Wait, rank 10? Which one? I'm playing Unchained right now. It's jank, but... No, bro, I feel like Unchained is so powerful. My deck, apart from the cash tier package, but battling boxes get destroyed by them. Because look, all their effects destroy. So against Unchained is a bad matchup against me. So bad. I hate facing them. And I feel like a lot of cards these days destroy. But yeah, their problem is they get absolutely mauled by Maxi. I love this field. Honestly, when it comes to battling boxes, bro, that's a win. I was 100% going to win. Look at this field. That is the perfect opening hand. When you get a Fenrir and an Uppercutter, you get Dempsey. So two counters, you get Fenrir, and then whatever you got, you have like five remaining cards in your hand, bro. It's disgusting. It's so powerful. That's the best opening because you play against Nibiru as well. So amazing. Bro, look, I might get promoted. Look at this, bro. I'm getting battling boxes. Maybe one game away from Master 3. Nah, not blue eyes suck. Do you know what? Because there's a structured deck, maybe one day. But I've always wanted to make them work, but they're so bad. Because, bro, you have to play normals. And they're not even like level 4 normals. They're level 8. Oh, God. They make me sick. All right. Let me see Yuri's replay. Wait, where is it? Oh, I don't even have Yuri. Hold on. There we go. Let's see your replay then, Yuri. Wait, bro! You don't even replay that! Make it public. You did the thing, but you don't have a replay. Diamond has another replay soon as well. You're a fan of anime, follow me, true duelist, stoic. Is it back? Okay, there we go. What? Wow, wait. Oh my gosh. You want me to watch the replay where you beat me? Wow. Bo Nickel. Best. Best guy. Even Snoop Dogg, the one and only Snoop Dogg, Bo Nickel, best fighter of all time. Greatest fighter of all time. Did you imperm this one? Yeah, you did. I can't believe you're making me rewatch what I lost to. Port of Avarice. Oh, because you go through your extra deck quick, yeah. I probably should have just went into Dents in Lead Yoke. Probably, yeah. But I really wanted to just try him out. And just see how bad he is. Oh, yeah, the negate. What, for Bo Nickel? If I represent Bo Nickel, definitely. Best player, best fighter of all time, innit? Hello, Weave. I can't believe. Yuri! The biggest slap in the face. Yuri making me watch my defeat. I can't remember what he does. You're battling boxes, man. Misplaced Sky Striker. To be honest, I can't say anything. I don't really know how to play Sky Strikers. I mean, I know how to play against them, but I don't know their combos or stuff like that. Wait, how come you... I just realized, why didn't you use your Raigeki on me? Oh, okay, destroy me now. Oh yeah, this is where you OTK me. I proper thought, you know, cool, I've got evenly, I'll murk you here. And then yeah. Wow. Oh, thank you, Snoop Dogg, for Bo Nickel. Appreciate it. Then Chaos Dionysphere. Wait, there's also a Super Dimension Robot Galaxy Destroyer. There's one material destroyer. Can't be used. What, but he's level 10, but the thing is, how did he get into the rank 10? Oh, thank you, Nomsai, as well. For boss man Nicholas. Is it Diamond? Is it Diamond? I didn't get to see it. Yeah, it was Diamond. Yeah, just making sure. All right. Let's see another replay from the one and only Diamond. Is this the one? Was this from last time? Oh, all royal, cool. The royal gang. They're level 10 XYZs. But how does How do generators get into the level 10 XYZs? Unless you mentioned it. If you did, my bad. I'll. But if, yeah, if you could mention it again, because I might have missed it. Wait, where's the rules? Oh, you're going against the real guy. Oh, wait, let's see. Rich gang, bro. Rich gang. Who wants to be rich like this guy? I wish Reyes could do it as well. It would just be so cool. It just ruins the deck because you got all these royals and then you get those dirty normals and rares. Oh shit, my bad. Oh, I thought you were talking about... I got mixed up, sorry. No, does it... There's a rank... I think it's rank 10. What level is Testino? PTSD, bro. The amount of people who murked me on the YouTube comments. Because they kept saying, why didn't I use Droll? I had so many. They were like, use Droll. Why not Droll? Why not Droll? I like, had the comment and reply to so many telling them, bro, they didn't add. I couldn't use Droll. They just special summoned. Oh, Tistina's level 10. Oh, there's another level 10. There's another rank 10 then out. I don't know if it's out. No, it's not out yet. It's going to come out because it's an OCG. It's a powerful rank 10. I just don't know the name of it. It's, It's gonna help Testino get better as well, but it will help Nemeliria. I can never say it. Get better as well. Cause there's a new rank 10. I just can't remember. It's OCG only for now, but it's powerful, really powerful. I think it's a negate, like an Omni negate, or it's a monster negate. It's one of them. But it does like it's a really powerful one. Yeah, yeah. I think Sundra knows which one I'm talking about. That will be good for you, Owl. I don't know when it will arrive. But yes, powerful, powerful card. No, no. Diamond's watching the richest player in the world. How many cards have they gone through? This deck just... Imagine Diamond did what I did and just maxed. But what's the point going through all of these? Or is it just to show the deck? Because flipping heck. Wait, so, I don't get it. So, how come they went through so much? Was it just to get monsters? Wait, what did that do? Quick, activate one zombie ward. Oh, okay, I get it now. Because then they got that Doom King guy. Yeah, I see him. Where is he? He's here somewhere. There he is. But how did we summon him? Oh man, Chaos Ruler banned! Banned! Is Vowed Rex. Hold on, let me see it then. Alright, I'm gonna Google it after Sunja. Because I wanna show Owl. Because, yeah, if that's the one I'm talking about, yeah, it's a powerful one. Remember when you could Pendulum? Bro, like when pendulums first came out, it was the most broken thing when you had the two extra pendulum zones and you didn't have the pendulum here. Like, it was so dumb. This is why I'm so confused. What did this deck accomplish, the zombie deck? They special summoned so many cards. And it's like, I don't... Okay, let's see this then. So they banish. Oh, negates, yeah? If I'm just... Oh no, special summons from the graveyard. So they're like a... They're like a weak Tillerman. Oh, wait, hold on. They could just negate everything. Wait, why? Why Duello? Duello was done anyway. Oh, man. I don't know. I feel like... Should he have saved this droplet? I don't know. So now look. Look at this. Oh, shit. I doubt horse is playing, or house, or horse, host. Ah, Drayton. I doubt he's playing Nibiru. And this is why Chaos Ruler was banned. This guy is too powerful. Hello, Digi. Can your deck win against Exodia's stool deck? Which one? Both of them, 100%. I will never lose to Exodia. Unless they're playing Floodgates, then I lose. Damn. What? Wait. Wait, what? How? Which card did that? I mean, you were going to kill them anyway. World's richest deck. I mean, why? I feel like if you're going to make a royal finished deck... Why go for such a weak deck? You know what I mean? Like, if you're going to spend a lot of money for royals, why don't do it for a powerful deck that's going to be at least a top tier? Because that's a lot of money. And Makashi's, whatever they're called again, are a bit weak. Fun, though. They do look fine. I like zombies. I would like to see zombies one day tier one. I don't know what they would need, but if they could make zombies tier 1 for like a format, that would be fun. But then, would they ever? They would. The problem is they're always going to be hurt by Maxi. Oh wait, really? In Duel Links? No, the number one deck in Duel Links right now is Blue Eyes. That's crazy. Blue Eyes is the best deck in thingy. Can you win? Yes, I do believe I could beat Exodia unless they're playing, what's it called? Like, Floodgate. What's it called? Vowed. Well, I forgot what it was called now. Oh, this is the one. Yeah, I think I found it. Wait, no. Why is it not coming up? Shit. What was it called again? Owl. Sinjo, let me scroll. I've got Vowed Wrath. Got it. Vowed Wrath. Yeah, this is the guy. Yep. I'm glad you got it. This guy is going to be so good. Oh, wait. Why can't it go away? Yeah, this guy will be good for any rank 10 deck, and he looks sick. He looks like a kaiju. When your opponent activates a card, okay, so it is an Omni Negate. When your opponent activates a card or effect, you can detach one material from this negate activation, then you can detach one material from this card, then destroy one card on the field. So untargeting destruction and an Omni Negate. Anyone who can spam rank 10s, bro, this is going to be insanely powerful. Is it once per turn? Yeah, at least. That's crazy. Good card. That'll be good for your deck. But the thing is, you guys banish your extra deck all the time, so it will be hard. It's gonna be hard, like, how to play it out. That's, I mean, the only one I can think of is Testina, the best TCG exclusive deck ever. And the Melria, again, however you pronounce it. I don't know, Azuga. It's really low. Really low. So the fact that you keep getting them is crazy. I can never pronounce it. I don't know why. Nemluria. because it goes from an like an M to an L. Oh, I guess we're going Kashtira package, boys. How do we do this? Wait, bang. No burning. Bro, why keep saying burning? No burning boxes this match. Just in case he has Maxi, I'm going to activate it now. Because I don't want him to Maxi me. I want to save my Ash. Look, he clearly has Maxi. It's Maxi or Imperm. It's one of them. So I don't want that shit to happen to me. Please, please. Stop going on my YouTube. He's going to check my link. He's going to check my stream. And be like, oh, bro, I better use my Maxi now. But I feel like... I don't know, man. I feel like they just use this shit. Oh, man. Now I have to use it. Because I'm going to special summon like 3 times. Wait, so... 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I have to. Flip sake. I don't know. I feel like... Why did they open do it, man? Yeah, but I was hoping not. I don't know. I feel like that's a bit fishy in my opinion. You don't know I've got what's in my hand. I might be playing just this. I mean, I guess because they want to just save it. Or are they playing Snake Eyes? Yep. Do you know, whenever I play Snake Eyes, I always go for Link Karibo first. Always. My first two are Link Karibo and Hyter. They're like the... That's what gets them their resources back all the time. Go for them. I'm telling you. You get them quitting. Look, girl. Hey, bro, Link Karibo is banned. That's how you know. When I saw Link Karibo banned, I was like, I knew I'm making the right choice. Nah, because Promethean Princess, you can do it in like turn 3. They have to use so much more resources if you get rid of Link Karibo and Hyter. Because then they're going to have to waste their, like, they're going to have to waste an IP and another of their monsters to go into Promethean. While with Hyter, they'll get one of your cards. With Link Karibo, they basically don't lose a card because they put Poplar in the back row and stuff like that. I'm telling you, it's a good... It's the best one. Hello, Putu. Hello. I think it's Nemluria. 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 All right, I'm going to go with that. Now, don't say that, Zuku, bro. I can't... That card better get hit. I'm telling you now. If Super Poly doesn't get hit... Oh, fuck. They got Ash. Oh, no! Bro, I've got no material. All right, do you know what I'm going to have to do? I'm going to have to go into Shang, the XYZ guy. That's my only option. I was hoping I could just stick with these. But at least I can get Fenrir out. I wish there was a way... I want Unicorn to stay out, but there's nothing I can do. I just put a Royal Relinquished Animal. That's going to be like their new level 1, you know, they play in TCG. It's a good card for them. So they're playing Snake Eyes. They can't play anything this turn. They are stuck. Unless they're going to play some funky card. No Snake Eyes players, please. Bro, the funny thing is, they would look... No, no, this is Kashtira... Well, Battlin Boxer's Kashtira. Hello, Supremacy. If I win this game, I go to Master 3. Again, with Battlin Boxers in... Like, again, there's more Battlin Boxers than Kashtira cards in my deck. I think I would say the percentage is like 60-40. 60% is banning boxes, 40% is cash. It's the only way to play the deck, honestly. Banning boxes is just is trash on its own. I tried to go pure. The fact that I lost to Shushit with pure banning boxes, and Shushit's an old ass deck, and I lost with the banning boxes I bought, to me it just shows, yeah, the deck's just not good enough as a pure. It's just not. But then again, Diamond Shushit deck was insane. It was actually crazy. I've never, like, I feel like it could be one of the best rank 4 spam decks I've ever seen. Like, it was insane. The best top deck would be Uppercut. Uppercut or any search for Uppercutter. And then boom, I win. No. There's no cop. No, but even if they super poly, it's not the end of the world, because then I can use my trap to bring back at least one of them, and all they'll have is a mud dragon. So, not even mud dragon. They can't, because they're different attributes. So they would have to waste one of their monsters, and then super poly. But then they're wasting so much resources, and then I can at least bring back Fenrir, so... Oh, shit. Alright, that's fine. Wait. I kind of have to. But there's no way they drew Fenrir as well. There's no way. They couldn't have both of them. To be honest, I don't even know how to do it. Like, there's an option in for Master Duel that if you go on a 5-win streak, the highest I've got so far was 7-win streak. So I don't even know how I'm supposed to post this. But then again, it was in Master 5-4. It was 7-win streak. Oh, if they have both, this is just unfair then. They get the two, like, that's the best out. Honestly, if they summon Fenrir, they put down Birth. Summon Fenrir, attack, kill my Fenrir, and then, that'll be kind of... I mean, Fenrir could not do too much next turn, but still be annoying. But I'll definitely at least make a deck profile now. The fact that this is in Master, and I'm about to go to Master 3. This is a big achievement. And I think it's a 5-win streak. Another! So that's 2 5-win streaks in Master rank. With Battlin Boxer Cash Tiro. Best. Told you, it's the best deck, man. But I think once I get promoted, I'll probably get demoted because I'm going to play the Burning Abyss. Alright, shit. Oh, flip sake. What are they going to get? Subversion. So they've got a rebirth. Or no, they got a birth. In hand. That's all we know so far. I think they will get rid of the Fenrir. Oh no, they went for the field. Okay. Okay. I can't even use the spell. Flip the neck. Okay. What are they gonna add? It's a special summon. They're gonna go to level 2, link 2. The only link 2 they can go into, what's good enough, is, like what? Oh, Phoenix, was it Nightmare Phoenix? But then they're gonna get rid of 2 cards. Bro, like, what? Okay. We saw they're all links. I don't know what they're gonna do. The only link 2 they had was IP and Phoenix Nightmare and Hightower. They got nothing. Alright, so they're gone now. Bye. Okay. Oh, fuck! I forgot! Shit! I used Ash on turn for their max seed. Damn! That's fine. I mean, again, they go into Promethean. If they go into Promethean, they're bummed. See, I was thinking. They got nothing to summon. Bro, what are you doing? Yeah, I was thinking, bro, what are they doing? Like, they just, there's nothing to do. Boom! Guys, another 5-win streak with the best deck in the game. Now in Master Tier 3. Look at this beauty. This beauty of a deck. Guys, I told you, this is the best deck. Best deck. You mix a Tier 3 deck or possibly Tier 2 with the Rogue. Masterpiece right here. Anti-meta battling boxers. That's what I call them. All right. We're probably going to lose now because I'm going to switch to battling box. Oh, yeah. Burning Abyss. Oh, fuck. I'm nervous now. I really want to play this deck, though. But at least I've shown on stream that I'm in Master... Well, I got to Master 3. But it's time to show off this amazing deck. Which deck do you want to face the most, by the way? Snake Eyes or Vanquished Souls? With Cash? Oh, no! Ooh. I've actually got a good matchup against Vanquished Souls. I mean, obviously, I do have to open up pretty decent as well, but there's... In one of my Battlin Boxer montage, I destroyed a Vanquished Souls Castira. It was this... Oh, man. Excited when I kills them. Kills them. Oh, gosh. Here we go. No, it's all good, Jay. At least you're here, bro. Welcome back. Alright, I'm sacrificing my win streak now, and probably my rank, by going into this deck. I still don't know fully the combo plays now, but sometimes you've got to YOLO it, man. You just have to YOLO it. I hope I start, though, because... Bro, if I can get them relegated with my new Burning Abyss... This will be amazing. It'll be amazing. Sending them to the gates of hell, basically. That's what Burning Abyss do. Trash hand. Absolutely trash. If this was Speedroid, the other one, it would be good. But I've got two. I've got three normal summons, bro. Three. Oh, this is dead. This is dead. Oh man, I've lost. Unless this maxi goes off. If it goes off, I can still win. If it doesn't, I lose 100%. There we go. Moment of truth. Moment of truth. Please, please. Oh, I've lost. It's GG. Bro. Oh, man. So, full combo. I don't even know how I'm going to get out of this. I have no... Wait. It depends, yeah. Look, it depends. I can go into Zeus and that's it. If Zeus can somehow save me, I can win. Oh! I guess not. Hello, Jordan. I mean, that's the... It's like Cash will be in a lot of decks, because one, the engine is very small, so it can fit in so many decks, and two, it's just like the best against the meta, because it banishes Snake Eyes. That's it, honestly. I feel like everyone plays it because it hurts Snake Eyes. If I can somehow do an unbelievable comeback, it really depends. If I can top deck, I don't know. What can I top deck? If I top deck a Droplet or Speedroid, the other one, then maybe I still have a chance. Unless they go into Appaloosa, then I've lost.
I need Droplet.
I need the top deck Droplet. Lab versus... Do you know what? If I find them both annoying to face, because Dinomorphia has basically a floodgate, but I do prefer them over Lab. Lab just feels a bit more unfair, because if they open up their furniture, I swear they can end up with like a 7 chain link of their own cards with their own combos. It's just annoying. Dinomorph, you could definitely handle a lot more. No, please, Diamond, don't say that. Don't say that. I'm not top decking Maxi. Bro, what can I even do now? Without Zeus, I don't know what I do. He was my go-to guy. Alright. Yeah. It's one of them games where I'm destined to lose. What else can I say? I'm destined. So I just use it now and then lose another card. I mean, I've got no choice. No, actually, I can chain it. I have to wait. A normal? Bro, without Zeus, I don't know what I can go into. Like, I needed Zeus. Can I OTK somehow? If I normal summon, I have to use this. Oh gosh. If they have Ash. They already had an Ash. If they have another one, I'm gonna surrender. Like, I'm done. I'm honestly done. This is just when you're destined to lose your streak and everything. Please. No Ash. Oh my! I don't know. Sometimes this is the proof when the game clearly wants you to lose. It just wants you to lose.
Enough
is 100%.
Enough. I have had it with these.
I don't even want to say.
Snakes.
I don't know what to say.
Do
you know what? Again, I'm a man of my word. I said if I see another Ash, I'm just gonna surrender. There's no point. I mean, I have to anyway. But it's a joke. I hate Snake Eyes. If you play Snake Eyes, you're a bum. I have to clip that. Everything went wrong. They had double Ash. They got rid of my Zeus, and then Diamond called the second Maxi. Why couldn't Diamond say, imagine you top deck Droplet? Why did you have to say, imagine you top deck Maxi? Like, I swear I would have got Droplet if you said the other way around. I see a lot of your TikToks quite funny. Oh, my shorts on YouTube. Appreciate it, bro. They take a while to edit, but I try to make them as unique as possible. Try to change them up. Master Shinobi, I have to, bro. Kermit annoys me. Bro, like, where is Kermit? Do you know what? Hold on, just because you said that. If I get Snake Eyes next, this is, he's gonna represent a Snake Eyes. You chill there. All right, let's go again. Empty should just give us no space if they want us to do. I swear it would just make it easier.
Drink water, you dehydrated.
Oh, all right, I'll get my water in a bit. I'll get it, I swear. Optimus Prime, I feel like I've faced this person before. The name's familiar, I mean, it's Optimus Prime. He stopped being a Transformer and played Yu-Gi-Oh instead. My last bit of coffee. All right, guys, listen. Honestly, answer this right now. How many would you, if someone special summoned Speed Roy Teratop, would you ash your in permit? Like, would you save it for the rank 3, or would you ash your imperm their speedroid? Because if they ash your imperm me, I lose. But I swear most of us just wait, because it's like, you don't know what's in their hand. Yeah, exactly, you'd wait, exactly, alright. Everyone would wait, pretty much, yeah? I swear, if they somehow use it now, they better not, I lose. Yes! Okay! Alright, good. I was scared they were gonna imperm me or something. Alright, we win. GG. Guys, we win. We are getting full combo. Last time I said this, I got Nibiru'd. Now I'm scared. But guys, look, I'm gonna get the full play. This is the full combo. Are you ready? If I don't get Nibiru'd, I feel like I win. Please, anything but Nibiru. Anything but Nibiru. Oh, fuck, please, no. It's not Nibiru, please. Oh my gosh. My heart's starting to pump. I'm getting shook. Alright, wait, I need to remember how this works. So I go into thingy now, I believe. I go into him. Detach to draw, bang. Special summon seer. Special summon then him. 1, 2. Cool, yeah, I got it. That's how it works. Alright. So now, so that's 2. We get the draw. That's a sick draw. We use Graph, get Seer. Go there. Special. We don't get the search, sadly. But is what it is. Now, go into Dante. Now, look at this, beautiful. Go into Fortress. Get our trap. Boom. Now we go into IP. I'm telling you, this is powerful, man. Because look at this. We're going to have an IP, a Beatrice, and a full armored XYZ. Wait, who did I just activate? Bro, I wasn't looking. And then yours. And it doesn't matter, whatever, Skarm. Actually, yeah, use Skarm. Fuck it. Dante. Boom! Probably shouldn't have went there. I hate that I do this. Yeah, no, Scorn. Get rid of Scorn. No, wait. Do we have a Seer already? No, get rid of the Seer. Nah, fuck it. Get rid of the Scorn. Boom! There we go. Guys, look. So, next turn, this is what we do. We got the Beatrice interruption, and then after the Beatrice interruption, we can either do IP with him, and then we use Beatrice as the full, like, full armored XYZ interruption. Boom. It's powerful. It's powerful. And we got Maxi. I wish we had another hand trap or another trap instead of having two cards we can't use. But still. No, don't say evenly, though. No one is going to play evenly against me. I refuse. Okay, we're done. End. It's a good hand. And we got, yeah, like I said, that's a minimum three interruptions and a Maxi. Okay. That's fine. Snake Eyes. Kermit's getting it. If I lose, Kermit's getting it. But I should hopefully win this. Uh-oh. I'm getting nervous now. I'm getting so nervous. All right, we leave this. All right, on summit, please. If Maxi goes through, that's a guaranteed win. If not, cool, they waste an Ash or whatever else they got. But I kind of don't want to rely on the Maxi to win. Okay, that's cool. No more Ash. How should we do this? Wait, if we return that. Wait, hold on. I've got a solid, I think this is a good play. Wait, how do I do this? How do I do this? Wait, go one. Wait, one, two. Was it one? Pitch. One, two. Shuffle. Banish. Negate. Bro, I've got a play. Are you ready? Oh, wait, no. Shit, this is gonna chain. No, that's fine. I've got this. I've got an idea. Wait, does it work? Wait, where's the banish? Bro, what am I talking about? There's no banish in here. Bro, I don't. Wait, I thought I had. How did I do it? One. Oh, okay, no, got it. Okay, cool. I hope this works. Oh my gosh, I hope this works. Bro, if this works, it will be so solid. Are you ready? This will be an amazing play. If it works, it'll be amazing. Chain. Yeah. Hit you. Target the Flame Burge. Chain the Alich to you, Poplar. Chain the Dante, add Skarm. Watch. So now, watch. So negated. Nothing. Graph. Far. Bang, dead. Far. Banish Ash. was solid. Now, if I've still got one more interruption, that's all I've got. What could they have in their hand? Oh, gosh. That's fine. Oh, bro! Oh, no! Oh, for fuck. Oh. They had the one out. No, bro. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna lose. Oh. Damn. That was like the out. What did he bring out? Oh no. I did such a good play as well. I feel like that was such a solid play. But they just had the right out. I've lost. There's nothing I can go into. I can't even special summon. Kurikara was my only out. Bang! Dead. Flip! Wait, actually, hold on. Nah, there's no point. I can't, bro. Even if I set one, I'm done. Wait. No, I'm done. I've lost. Fuck! Snake eyes. I actually thought I was going to win that. Gold Pride Punk. Ayo, you still up that day.
Is enough! I have had it.
I'm gonna get relegated.
Motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane.
That's so sad. Bro, that was such a good play. It was legit a good play. Banish, ooh, get return, Flamberge. It was just Kurikara. Oh, I wish they had anything else, man. Anything else. Nah, man. If I lose that, I'm out. No, they all run Kurikara, just one. They run one because it's searchable. So they pulled the one off. I'm going to get relegated. Look, if I lose, Burning Abyss got me relegated. I hit the start again. Snake Eyes is the most resilient deck. I can do a lot of things if they don't Ash or Imperm me. They didn't Ash or Imperm me. Wait, I can't go. Unless I go to Phoenix Rhino, send. Unless I go to Libic, but then Libic. It's not the same play. If this was a different Burning Abyss, I need to figure out how can I do this. I guess if I go Rhino, just to thin out the deck. If I go like bang. I'm trying to work out how I can make this work. Actually, I don't think I could go into the his play. If I go into Dante, mill one, special summon. Graph. All right. I think I'd just go into Dante. I think that's the best. Mill 3. Well, mill 1. Send. If I go into that. Cherubini, I could send. The link doesn't work. Unless I can't special summon Graf. Let's special summon Centribini. Actually, I've got something. Alright, I've got something. I think this will win. I think. No, I'm not going to get nibbed. Of course, never. I don't ever get nibbed. We'll just send a Skarm for now. We'll search next turn. Alright, mate. I feel like I should just go into him, because if I don't mill scrap seer, flip it. Damn, I need to work out. There must have been a better combo than this. I mean, I'm gonna get a search, which is good, but I feel like there could have been something better than this. Unless I draw a monster. No, I mean follow up if I die. Damn, kind of looks trash right now. But you know what? It's still decent. I need to figure out a combo for that. If I open up a tour guide with Graf, what's the best outcome? But I do think he's better than Beatrice, because now I still get the search at the end phase. And then with the end phase, I think best is Graf. Get Graf. Because then it could be whatever we want it to be. Droplet, suck up, Maxi. That's our three interruptions for now. Not Snake Eyes again, please. Cash Tira instead. Shit. Oh, Fenrir. Yikes. Alright. Maxi, please go through. Yes! Okay. Finally, my Maxi can actually go through. If he goes to attack. Depends who he's going to attack. If he attacks him, we can then droplet him. But would we want to waste our droplet? Actually, I'll wait for the battle phase. This can be in battle phase, yeah? Because then we could just suck him up. Or should we do it now? Should we just suck him up now, actually? Because then he's forced to special summon again. Yeah, actually, I think it's better so he doesn't get the add as well. Yeah, flip it. I think it's better, actually. What do you mean? I'm sucking him up, bro. And I can't be targeted. Oh, please no called by. Last time I got called by thingy, by Peflor. Yes! Now suck him up. Alright, we've got a droplet. Not Telemunts! Not Telemunts! Oh no, wait, what's he gonna send? You know, I'll wait. Wait, do I wait or do I get him? The one that fusions. Well, negate this. You want me to negate this? Is it worth it? Or should I wait for another one? Because then I can banish as well. Level tier 5. That's what I'm thinking, waiting for the fusion. I was waiting because look, if he sends whoever... Oh, no, wait, I fucking hate this card with passion. It's so bad. Oh my gosh, this card needs banned. It needs to be banned or limited. Oh, goodbye. Goodbye, mate. Stupid game. Great game. Thank you, mate. Flip's sake. It's so annoying. It's too annoying. Alright, this I have to negate now. I don't even know what to send now. Because it will just special summon and it won't die. So I might as well just send Skarm and get a Surge. That does not go effect, right? There, confirm. I mean, I could have sent to half the attack, but it's just not worth it, man. Unless he's got a secret effect. No, it doesn't. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Please mill nothing. Oh, I lose. I lose. I lose. Relegated. Relegated. All that hard work of battling boxers gone to waste. Oh. Wait, I'm surviving. Wait, what? Wait, does he do double? Wait. Does he do double damage? Wait, what? Did I not read the code or something? I didn't know, wait. It doesn't go double. Oh my gosh! I didn't know it was double damage. Flip. Yeah, I should have negated. Oh my god, I would have survived. I would have survived. No one ever uses that card on me. The only time they use it is to send to the graveyard or they put it in defense mode. That's it. That's the only ever time. We're going to continue with them. We're going to see how well I can do. That's the first time someone's actually used it to attack. Bro, it's 3 starts in a row. Come on, Burning Abyss, man. Do me proud. They're doing me disgusting right now. Can't get a single win. Nah, man. No more Super Poly. Bro, Super Poly is the worst. This is dead. I'm gonna have to rely on this. I think the only thing I can do is go into my Armored XYZ. Because look, I have this Dugraph. Graph will send Skarm. Yeah, that's it. Unless, okay, we've gone this. I'm trying to work it out. Nah, this is it. This is the best. Because if I send Seer, or. Yeah, not much I can do. But then, no, I've got Phoenix Warrior, so there's no point. Who the hell can I send in? If I special summon Seer. Seer, go into. They go into the... What the hell does he send in? I don't know. Maybe I kind of prefer 3 tour guides, you know. Is he's branded. Okay. Oh my gosh, I might get 60. I might get super poly'd. Because what can I do? Special summon, let's say Seer. We go into Seer. Who do we go into? We go into Dante, let's say. We go into Dante, mill three. IP, no, but then we can't use Seer's effect. Yeah, there's not much we can do. I feel like, unless what's in our hand? Yeah, I think there's not even much we can do. I guess just do this. And then we send just to have him in the graveyard. Cool. Hello, Demon King. I'm running right now trying to make Burning Abyss full armored work. This is just testing. I already started doing it. I already started officially on rank today with this. I don't know really what the combo plays are yet. So today I'm actually testing. I'm just testing on master rank. Flip it. I got demoted because, you know, you've got to YOLO it sometimes. No! Dead draw. Send us. If that was any other. Nah, still nothing would have happened. They just bring out a Seer. Let's see if we can get them to waste. Like a bell. Okay, no, nothing. I was hoping that they would do something. Bye. But do you know what I like about this guy? I do like that he's a boss monster of himself. Can't be destroyed and can't be targeted until you get super polyed. But I do love that. So look, we got Ash, Imperm, cooled by. Cool. Yeah. Oh, and no, and we get a follow-up for next turn, which will be Tour Guide. Alright, we'll see how this goes. So they're branded. We save the Ash for branded fusion. We got Cooled Buys for whatever they dump. Imperms if they play Albaz. Oh no. It's a monster, right? It sucks up a monster. Yeah, monster. Bro, I would have sucked up. I hate this card. Branded Loss is so powerful. Is this a quick effect? Yeah, it's a quick effect. So I. And this doesn't target. So if I use it now. Unless he's baiting me to go into super poly, but we use it now. If I go into it now, use the effect, whatever he goes into, I feel like it's best to do it now. Because then I can either force him to use this, and then I can suck it up. Oh, I could just do it. Yeah, do you know what? Because I remember I don't even need to use it straight away. Let's see. Flip it. We'll do it now. If he uses it, then I can use my Imperm instead. Okay. In the main phase, you can confuse someone using monsters from your hand. I think it's the best time to do it. Use it now. So now, if he chains, I could just suck up his fusion, and he won't get the effect. Oh, but it starts a new chain link, bro. I keep forgetting it starts a new chain. Oh, bro, wait, what? You didn't? No way. Unless he was planning this. Unless he chains now. Oh, I feel like he's baiting me for this, you know. Why did he not do it? Now I'm a bit worried. Four cards in hand. Okay, cool. We've got imperm for this. He cannot have a cross out. Bro, he cannot have a cross out with a 60 deck card, a one of. He just can't have it in his hand. He just can't. The one card that's... Yes. Come on. This should be my win. Yes! Burning Abyss! Beating Branded. Top three deck. Alright. See? He's got potential, mate. Nah, joking, no, look. But I do like the full package, you know. Full armored. Soul Crossing. Soul Crossing doesn't really hurt me that much. I mean, well, yeah, kind of. I like the full armored package, you know. I actually really do. Because he's such a powerful boss monster. I like decks that have a boss monster. And he is one. He can't be targeted if he gets the, obviously, rank 3. He has a load of attack. And he's got a succumb effect. But here we go again. Let's see. What time is it? Bro, you know I got work in 2 hours. That's cringe, bro. So I still got like 40 minutes. Diamond, what are you gonna play next format? Which deck? See, the thing with Soul Crossing though, it's not good enough in this type of format because it's a best of one. It's like a side deck card. If you get it first turn, it's just so dead. Oh shit. Is it branded again? No, it's not. Who is it? Unless it's 40 deck branded. I reckon it's runic. No, it is. They wouldn't play Psyframe. They would not play Psyframe Gamma. They've got... The thing with this deck, it's so... Like, if you want to make it 40 card... Yeah, exactly. If you want to make it 40 card, you're not going to fit in Cyphering Gamma. So it should be fine. In Branded especially. Okay, that's fine. At least now, if he has Maxi, I can't be it. That's fine. Yeah, exactly. That's what I mean. They don't play. But honestly, I'm telling you now, Diamond, I played, no joke, I played someone. I was playing, this was like last week. I played a Snake Eyes player playing Red Reboot. I couldn't believe it. They did it to my counter trap. I was so shocked of seeing Red Reboot. I was like, what? Why are Snake Eyes playing Red Reboot like they need to fear Labyrinth? Oh, it was so annoying. It was the worst. Oh, bro, I hate it so much. This is really tough. I might just save my imperm, you know, for... I might just turn it off and just save... Now I feel like actually I could use it. So he's got a Sun Renier, but then what would he go into? No, he could go into a Baron. Bro, is that level 6, right? Oh, God. This is why Baron's banned, bro. He could, if he wants to, banish one of these cards and then go into a Baron. If he wants to. Oh, he can't Baron. Oh, is it? Wait, does this look? No, not this one. This one. Oh, cool. All right, cool. Locks in. Hello, Armin. Hello. So I should do this then, right? What could he do? I mean, if I do this, it forces him to either get rid of this or get rid of this. It forces him.
I think I have to imp him.
Wait, no. Don't imp him. Are you sure? I feel like this is a good time to imp him. Because he's just going to use his monster in hand. And then he's just going to plus like crazy. Because he's going to use Sangrenio, or however you say it. What's it called? Oh, Sarenir. He's going to plus. He's going to send that to the grave. He's going to have a fusion on the field. She can fusion that your turn. Is it? During the main phase. Oh my gosh. Bro, why? That's not fair, man. Oh, I thought it was during your main phase. I why? That's so unfair. Oh, yeah, I have to wait now. Flip's sake. Imagine he had Nib in hand and he uses a new. I mean, they do play. I see some of them play three Nibs, man. It's crazy. So this one, if this summoned, you can send one light, level 6 of that. And this will send branded fusion. So you're saying impum this? Really? Alright, I will impum, but what do they usually send? Because I have no idea. I can't remember what they send from this. Oh, wait, but they've already sent this. Would they send, is it light and dark? Would they send Albaz? They'll send Albaz, right? I played Nib. Wow! It really ended just the turn right now. Damn! See? Thanks to Diamond, you've taught me some choke points. Oh, wait, what are they summoning? Or is it adding to the hand? No, it's still fine. Still fine. As long as they can't send anything to the extra deck, so it's all good. If a monster is summoned by your opponent... Wait. What? If a monster is special summoned by your opponent's activated monster effect... You can banish this card. Oh no, from the field or graveyard. Special summon one dogmatical monster from your deck or... Oh, actually, hold on. Is it a cost? No, it's fucking banished. I can't even use this. Usually send the extra deck, the orange one. Okay. Bro, I need this special summon. That's right. My whole deck special summons. Alright, well, here we go. Actually, to be fair, it's only these guys who do it. So as long as I don't special summon with them, how do I get rid of this though? I think I just go with this. Absorb. Do I just do that? Absorb him, kill this, but then I have no other play. Ah, oh, flip. All right. So he will do nothing, yeah? Okay, how do I play this now? Cool, I'm gonna have to go into my other play. No, wait. Go into. Alright. No. Ghost Bell? Ooh, got a bit shook of Ghost Bell. Alright, I have to speedrun this now. Is he gonna do? No, is that? Oh, I thought it was calamities for a second. You can make all monsters you currently once per turn. If it, then you can... No. So this is gonna, so once per turn, if a card leaves the extra deck, you can make all monsters. Okay, if the card leaves the extra deck, so he can't do that during end phase. That's fine then, because he hasn't done anything. All right, cool. I don't know how to play this out though. I'll be honest, I don't know what to go from here. Go into Dante, then go into XYZ. Bro, I actually don't know. I don't know these combos from this point. Alright, flip it. I'm gonna YOLO this. I'm literally gonna make this up right now. Wait, this can't use this effect, right? Like... Oh! If I summon a monster... Oh, yo, you can negate Dante. I don't mind. Okay. Dante. All right, that's cool. That's a cost. Yeah, it's fine. Bro, and that was a perfect meal for this, you know. I don't know now. Do I try and go for OTK? Wait, if I can I OTK? Bro, I don't know if I can OTK. Oh! Oh, I got a bit nervous. I'm not gonna lie. I was running out of time. Would I have OTK'd? Let me work it out. If I got the spell card, I was thinking to go into Underworld. That's what I would have gone. So I would have went... But then, I could OTK, innit? Wait, look, if I went into Underworld, so I would have went special, bang, bang, go into Underworld with his Synchro, then go into search the spell card, equip, yeah, because the spell card can equip to that, suck up his, double attack, bang, bang, bang. Yeah, that would have been OTK. Ooh, that was not bad, bro. The biggest struggle with BA before was they can't OTK. Now, with the full XY, the full armored, they can. Thank you, Diamond. You taught me quite, like, some of their choke points now. So, if they bring out Ecclesia, wait for their fusion. I always never knew, like, I didn't know when to kind of stop them at that point. So, the first fusion, that's where you imp them. Cool. Thank you, Diamond, teaching me against your one of your best decks. Imagine someone getting numerous... Bro, no. Don't. But that's two wins. Two wins against Branded. Starting and going second. Alright. Two win streak. To be fair, I don't think a lot of casual players know how to read the cost. Yeah. No, it's true. If he waited, he might have won, you know. I mean, not win. But it could have been more... We don't know who would have won. But yeah, I definitely could have OTK'd. Because I always forget that the spell card also equips, which activates the... Full X, full armored guy. one imperm. Well, I actually kind of like that. Wait, is this? Oh no, please no. Don't be stunned. Don't be stunned, bro. Oh, God, these guys are cringe, bro. These guys are so cringe. They're the worst players in this game. Honestly, the worst players. At least, look, I understand what some people say. They're like, oh, well, the stunned people always get defended by saying, oh, well, we don't want to watch combo plays play for 20 minutes. But at least you can mess up in a combo deck. You know, you have to learn the combos and the different plays if you get hands up and stuff. This has no skill. It's no skill whatsoever. It's literally set and just annoy you. Like, bro, it's... Oh, man. The least skilled deck ever. All right, but obviously they've got flipping things in their hand. So what do we do? I want to go into Zeus. But the problem with Zeus is I'm only going to have... Oh, I would have two materials. But if they have the one that destroys me, that's what beats me. Because if I go into Downward, it's a risk. If I go to Downward, they could destroy me. But if I go to Zeus straight away, they might have the negation one, and then I don't have enough material for Zeus to do it twice. So I don't know, do I risk it to Downward, or do I just go straight to Zeus? Well, I feel like I have to risk for Downward, because in case I do get impermed or something. Because that could be an imperm there. Or that could be a skill drain or some shit. Gosh, I hate this. Or that could be Dipping Dogmatica card. I mean, that's the best option I've got. No other card I have that can just remove... Here we go. Alright, so I can't be targeted now. But this is where it becomes scary. Do I go straight to Zeus or not? I don't know. Unless that's a Solemn. But I can still just Special Summon. I'm like, bang, bang. Okay. Wait, if that's a Solemn, he would just do on my Zeus now. But I've got no choice. Well, now I have to go straight into Zeus, straight away. Got no choice. And if he kills me, he kills me. Yeah, it's probably Judgment, but I've got no choice. Like, I have to. This is my only play I've got. Cringe stun there. Oh, it's not. Oh my gosh. I can't even play. I didn't realize that would work. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Bro, and I get a search. Bro, it was just a super pulley. Oh my gosh. I can win. I can beat this dusty flipping stun. I've got no more material. Oh. What does he have in his hand? It must be, you know what, he probably has like lava golems and spheres or the egg, because why else would he not set the other cards? It wouldn't make sense unless they were fountain. Did he quit? I don't know. They could be Nibiru's, they could be like, yeah, lava golems. Yes, you stun bomb. Oh. Oh man, oh man, I'm on a 3-win streak now with Burning Abyss. We go again. I think I can, let's see if I can get promoted. I've got like probably one or two more games in me before I have to get ready for work. If I get back to promoted 3, that would be crazy. Get promoted, get demoted, get promoted. But I have 2 more wins, big, it'll be big. It's not an easy task with this deck. Okay. I can do bits. I can. Okay, how do I do? Special, special, or normal? Wait, I could just normal. Let me work this out. No, I might as well specials. I don't need to use the effects. So I could... Actually, no, normal. Special. No, special, special. Go into Libic. Libic can send bang, bang, bang. That could be whatever I want. I think I could get the exact same play as before. So let's go. Unless he's got, obviously... Maxi's really the only one who can really hurt me at this point. Yes, no Maxi. Cool. Wait, unless he was waiting for... He might have been waiting for Cyphering. Okay, no. Cool. This can send Graph. This will send Seer. Oh. What do they have? Is that Imperm? Why did it load? Interesting. Interesting. Eldritch player set 5. Nah, they've got. Oh shit, it could be. I just looked at the hand trap. There's no way they're playing Eldritch. How would this work? Oh, that's not even that good. Bro, is everyone just disconnecting today? Like, what's going on? All right. The only problem I'm having with this is I need to practice more because I don't know the combos yet. Because they keep quitting or getting disconnected too early, I don't have time to like figure out what's the next play from there. The only thing I could think of is I had a Sid. Do I go into Dante? I'd go into Dante. Familled.
Ah, see? I don't know.
Put down to it then. I don't know.
Hello, cesspool. I personally wouldn't. I don't like runic. To be honest, I mean, nah, I don't see how they work together, I'll be honest. I don't know how they work. Unless, like, you can tell me some combo lines. I'm trying to picture it. If it's not, as long as it's not stun runic. Runic stun's the worst degenerate deck ever. But, if you use runic as, like, a draw engine, that's completely fine. Because it is a good draw engine. Super heavies. They must have bricked, didn't it? They must have bricked bad. And they must have had Valor. They definitely had Valor when I used my effect. Or Cypher. I don't know. They probably just got disconnected. They didn't surrender. I reckon they actually just get disconnected. What happened? Yeah, Sunja, I know. Work on Sundays. It's bad. I know. It is what it is. Bro, I could get promoted again. Let's go. If I do get promoted, I'm going to go back to Battlin Boxes for maybe one or two games. Oh, shit. Battle for promotion and I'm going second. I have to open up Godly right now. Either Droplet or Maxi and Ash or Maxi and Imperm. Something of Maxi. Maxi and Ash, it is. Oh, fuck's rescues. I have to wait. I can't Ash. No, I think when it says player, I think what it is just that they don't want to show their name. Yeah, that's mean. I have to Ash an emergency. Unless they search the field. Okay, there we go. And look, if they stop my Ash, then I can Maxi. Here we go. Oh, they didn't. So they've got hand traps. Shit. That's not even good. I have to use Fiendish Rhino. But if that's an Imperm.
Okay.
Someone, I reckon that's Imperm. Ash is a boss monster. If they Imperm, I lose. Because I drew three normal summon monsters. I never want that. Please go through. I mean, well. Damn. Oh. I'm going to lose. Thank you for making this joke. Thank you. So Rescue Ace does struggle to targeting. So I know I'm gonna have to give them a few draws, but that's it. It just makes... It's just more of a draw version with the runic spell to benefit.
Gary has a rank 4 material. Wait, they have a... Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. I see what you mean. Yeah, yeah, the rank 4 one. What? Who will I send? Drop looks good. That's actually an extremely good drop. Oh, drop, I mean draw. Extremely good. I guess I'll just draw. Scum. What's the attack? What's the attack? It's 25. Let me just attack now. In case that's like if you have a rescue ace on the field. I'm gonna just kill it now. Wait, why? What? Bro, fuck's sake! I'm sick. Don't be negate. I need this to go through. Can he attack without transfer? I thought that was gonna be like one of those cards, one of the rescue ace cards where it's like you can only negate if there's a... But they have cards like that, right? They only negate if they have monster in the field. Well, now they've got a monster in the field, great. Then again, they do want them in the graveyard at the same time. So actually, I guess it's not the worst. And then we leave it like that. Because that's that guy. Banishes. Novelist. Oh wait, who was it? Was it Weave? Someone showed me how good they can be. I think, I don't know who it was. Someone showed that they had some solid Omni-Negates. Graph. I needed this. I needed drop look. Because they're going to go into that stupid guy. Oh, it's so annoying. Does he have any effect? I mean, doesn't. Well, I mean, I might as well. Like, what else can I do? And chain that. Nah. Unless I use this, banish this, and I guess it's out off the field. Negate and then banish. And he can't use it. Now, actually, in case he has the... flip it. Let's just leave it. Just use this. Because then in case he has the field spell, which can then just get free draw or something. This is cringe. It's cringe, bro. Let's go right in the middle. Bang on the middle. Show who's the king. We still have Maxi of our own. They do struggle with targeting. As soon as they have it. Alright, Maxi. I'm on. Bro! Unless it's loading for him. Oh, he must be... Yeah, okay, about to say. Bro, let me activate. Okay, oh shit, it's gone through. So yeah, that's what I was going to do. The level one. Nothing. Now I'm thinking, do I do it now? Because then he can't... No, save it. Oh wait, no, I'm already protected anyway. One time, right? Oh, it's only when they're equipped. It's cool, that's fine. Cool. When your opponent activates a monster effect on the field, you contribute to this with summon. I think we should just attack now, right? Because then he can special summon. Unless, hold on, if we summon. Summon special. Is there a way I can finish this match? I need to see if there's a way I can OTK. I absorb him. And then. But then if he has an imperm or some shit. He will have 5k. I'm gonna go for it, you know? I'm gonna. Look, if it fails, it fails. But I reckon if I suck him up, that's free board, summon, special, it doesn't even matter. Go into Libic. I mean, no, him. Send Graf, special summon Seer, attack for game. That would be enough. 2000. That should be enough attack. Oh, I could just go into Unicorn or whatever. I'm gonna go for it. You know what? YOLO. Oh, I hope this works. I don't want to grind it out. I feel like if I grind it out, he'll win. So I'm on 5,000. Absorb. 6,000 attack. Hold on. Normal summon. Bro, I actually don't even need to go into anything. Normal. Wait, why? Oh, flip sake, the stupid things can't do it. Fucking quips, man. Oh. I was supposed to do that first. Misplaced city. I'm gonna lose now. I misplayed. By 400, I misplayed. I can't special summon because of the quit. Oh my gosh, I've lost. I should have summoned first and then did absorb. I forgot this stupid thing. Oh my gosh, I've misplayed bad. I threw the game. I threw it. Unless they can't get rid of him, but they will be able to. I can't believe I threw the game. That's so annoying. I forgot the stupid special summon effect. This is a sad moment. Throw nation. Unless he messes up somehow. But I can't imagine it. Nah, he, you know what he could do? He could just go into Underworld. Surely they play Underworld Goddess. I mean, everyone does. If they go Underworld Goddess, they can just go bang, 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 get rid of him. And then I'm dead. But then he can't use these. Well, he can. Yeah, he can now. Yeah, he could go to Underworld now. Just go 1, 2, 3. I got too excited. I could have even done this on the battle phase. Oh, first. Wait, what? Oh shit. Shit! No! Banish this, please. It'll be funny. It'll be funny if you please do this one. Oh no. Farewell. Farewell. I threw so big, and that's so annoying. This was my game, and I've messed up big time. I just had to know. I completely butched and forgot I can't special summon if I have an equip. And I could have done it at battle phase, and then I would have been game. And I don't even have enough attack now. Yeah, I'm just gonna surrender. At this point, he's too much ahead of me now. Oh, bro. Wait, is it to his side? Disgusting, disgusting. I threw so big. Oh, bro, that is so crushing because that was promotion right there. I threw that big. No, now I've learned. Now I need to remember. But hello, doctor. How you doing, bro? Now I've learned to remember. Stop getting excited. No, I'm the worst. And do it at the right.
The fuck did I just drop?
There's a ghost in my house.
But I have no idea what even dropped.
The hell? Okay, we got starters. And we got armored XYZ. Maybe we could OTK. Target one face. Worst matchup for me. Do I just imperm this? I feel like I just imperm it, you know. If I imperm, because maybe he has another Kashtir in hand. GG, bro. Was I facing you, the rescue ace? Was that you? If it was well played, I misplayed though. I could have won, but I misplayed big time. But wait, I'm thinking to do this. I hate using this guy, but I feel because he's got nothing. If I imperm him, oh my god, I can't even use Foolish Beryl. Oh my gosh, I just realized. Oh my gosh. So I'd have to ash and then imperm this. I'm gonna flip, I've got ash. I have to ash it. No, but then he's gonna see the top five. Oh, flip's sake! I'm screwed. I'm actually screwed. All right, do you know what? Flip it, leave it, just take it. I'll save it. I have to hope for a top deck. I have to hope that I get any Burning Abyss, any. Because then I could go to my XYZ. Please, 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 any Burning Abyss, please. Or Speedroid, that'll be nice. Speedroid or Burning Abyss, please, any. Oh, bro. I don't even want to play three of him anymore. I don't. He sucks. He absolutely sucks. This is the worst. I think this is just a surrender. Because I set nothing. Tac, tac. Drop. Hope for the best. I know. Just have to see. If I see Fenrir. Bro, things falling. I feel like I'm hearing something. Another one. That's fine. I need the imperm for this. Because then I can use my foolish burial. What's my next two cards? Let's see. So, Graph. Alright, we're guaranteed a Burning Abyss next card. At least we're guaranteed one. So, we can play. Here we go. Unless he's... The only reason I can see him playing two is he's playing pure. Pure, thingy. What did he get rid of? Yeah, my Graph. Bro, how many is he playing? Like, flipping heck. That's fine, have two. Like, oh wait, it could be the other one. Yeah, but he has to have the XYZ. Controls two or more monsters. They must be. Oh my gosh. Bro! How do I get out of this? Now he's got the trap. Oh, for fuck, I forgot! I'm too tired. Too tired for this now. I should just let it go. I don't need Ash. Why, I don't care about Ash. Why not get rid of my Fiendish? If he got rid of Fiendish, I would have lost. Yeah, that's fine. I need him to let me go, but he won't. He's gonna do something. Alright, here we go. Let's see if he actually, some reason, lets me play more. I don't think he will, though. It would be very foolish of him if he did. Extremely foolish. If he has to use it right now. If he doesn't use it right now, he's so bad. Yeah. Ah, surrender. I can't. The banish got me. Ah, so close to promotion. Now I'm three games away. Unless I can somehow... I'm trying to speedrun this because I have to end in like 10 minutes. So I want to really win before it end. But it doesn't look like it. Obviously, I have to practice with this deck a lot more. That's like 3 misplays I've just done in like the last 3 games. We need to get a win. Imagine you have 3 maxi. Nah. Bro, we got both. So there's no point going into the armored cards now. They're useless. Both of them. That is so annoying. Bro, like, why'd you... Alright, whatever. Okay. If we go into... I think I'm going to have to go to the classic, you know. Go to the classic play. Oh, double fiendish. So that's no IP now. So it's just gonna be Beatrice. Yo. Yeah, no, exactly. I could do it for the rank 6. Alright, so it's just Beatrice and my full armored. Two disruptions. Oh, they got Imperm. Here we go. I really wish I could play the armored in the Battlin boxer build. It would be amazing. I don't know now. Maybe I just banish this. Cause they're obviously gonna, they've just normal summoned, so what else can they do? They've normaled, so I feel like I'm just gonna banish this. Oh, shit. He doesn't get graveyard. Tribute, okay. While this card is equipped to a monster, your opponent cannot control it. Alright, let me think. Hello, Milik. How you doing, bro? I'm trying to work this out. He will go into the link. Maybe I'll wait for the link then. So, there's no way I can't chain. Because it starts a new chain link, so... M- Maybe I just wait for him to go into the... to the link. Make him waste it. But he could be baiting me for something here. Shit. Oh crap, yeah, sorry, I'll do it right after this, bro. Sorry, I was trying to rush. I will do it after this. Because this is my last, well, potentially last match. Do I want him to go into link first or not? I'm so focused to try and, I wanted to get promoted again. I really wanted him to discard, but the stupid thing doesn't do at the same time. You know what? It's fine. I'll let him do it. I'll let him do it. I want him to waste his discard with the link. And then I'll just absorb him. And then we can leave this on the field. Oh, wait. You could target this. Oh! What does this do? You could target. If you have no spell. Oh, okay. Now we absorb. Now we absorb. Okay, boom. That's not a quick effect. Oh my gosh, I lose. Oh wait, I lost anyway. I couldn't even equip anything to me. Oh bro, I lost anyway. Shit. Bro, okay, I need practice with this deck. I should have not gone and ranked.
Loser.
Oh. Okay, I know now. Hold on.
Alright, I'm back. But obviously I have to... Alright, as I was saying... Oh, I accidentally went into another game. I probably have to go on casual with this deck. That's like four interruptions. I mean, four misplays in a row. So yeah, that's pretty bad. I'm going to open a pack now. But yeah, that's like three, four mistakes in a row, game after game. So practicing this on ranked probably not the best idea. I might have to wait till next season to do this. I do want to play it though. It does look fun. But I just really wanted to get out of my system. Yeah, this will be next season deck. I'm going to try and get to Master Rank. I think it does have potential. I just need to work out. I don't know if I like this guy at 3. I hate drawing multiple. It just sucks because he's a normal summon and he does nothing else. So I'm going to definitely drop him. I don't know if it's to 2 or 1. Yeah. I might just play Torghat at 3, honestly. But yes, I will continue that next season, not this season. Too many misplays. It's easier back in Diamond Rank. Or if I get demoted to Master 5. If I get demoted with my boxes, then I'll practice 6 since I'm in Master 5, so it doesn't matter at that point. But as of now, I was in Master 3. But I need to go back to my boxes. So, let's open this pack, and then we go. But, I am liking it. I just need to not misplay as bad. And then, because I would have got promoted. That's the worst thing. I would have beat that Rescue Ace guy. It's so sad. Can't believe I misplayed that bad. All right, open the pack. Hopefully this will give me some luck. No, okay. This sums up my terrible playing. Yeah. Oh, bro, at least I got a Battlin Boxer. Oh, and Ghost Trick Shot. This could be played in Burning Abyss. But yeah. All right. I'm gone, guys. I'm gone. Next stream will be on... Bro, I don't know. I always forget. Always forget. I think it was Tuesday. No, that's not mine. It's neighbors. I feel talking about the baby crying. But yeah. Next stream is on Tuesday. Hopefully by then I'll be back on Master 3 with my Battlin Boxers. The journey to Master 1 continues. But I don't know, I'm still used to, I wanna play the Burning Abyss, but it's too many misplays. What I'll do is I'll continue burning Battlin Boxers. I keep getting mixed up. And then when it's my next 1v1 with you guys. Then I'm going to practice the Burning Abyss. That's the best time. All right, guys. I'm gone. I have to go work. Sad times. But hopefully you guys have a good rest of the day. Until the next time. I destroy Snake Eyes, please. Destroy them like I'm destroying.